And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's the Ducks against the biggest snakes out there.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Kimura. Curry. Oh, a nice-looking pass. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
And so the Snakes get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick response? Sick. A very timely interception. Poor pass under no real pressure. Oh, great vision. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Jan. And he read it well, intercepting it. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, letting it continue to see if, in fact, there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. And he read it superbly. Delightful pass. Beautifully disguised ball. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can he find someone at the far post? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So, underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. Could play it in. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Kimura. And a throw in forthcoming. And plenty of room for this biggest snake's attack. And an effective clearance. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Could it be? Save, but still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it. Getting in there to intercept. John. This is Kroos. Now can they create something? Oh, tremendous block. Chance to cross. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Can't get the shot through.
Well, as those stats tell us, the Ducks are second best when it comes to possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Yes, really good without the ball, and the all-around performance levels have been high. It might be! Terrific piece of anticipation! Taking care of business defensively here. And providing width. Can he play it in? Oh, a vital interception. And support available. Good looking cross. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Curry. In position here to protect the ball. Jan. And here's Kors. And attempting the through ball. The high press was very much on. Sek. Well, attacking possibilities. And a very good challenge. Giving it a try. Oh, a smart stop. And he's fired over the corner. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. And we will have just one additional minute. And slipped through beautifully. Almost found its target, but cutting it out in the end. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And the ball is rolling again after what was a superb first 45 from the Ducks. Well, a good tackle. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Kimura. Nasri. It's got to be! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Now can they counter clinically? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, that is how to play advantage. And wasteful from the biggest snakes. And he has options available, but they dealt with the threat posed. Kimura. Jan. This is Kroos. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Jan. John. Dang. And a bit wasteful from the Ducks. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Jan. This is Kroos. Takes the shot. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Oh, good vision. Is it going to be? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Or letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
And nodding it just a bit too high in the end. ...20 minutes to go. And he takes it away. Cross-fired over. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Curry. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
So a throw in here. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And possession lost, intercepted. Struggle for the Ducks to keep it. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, able to survive that attacking push. 10 minutes to go. Excellent vision. And simply couldn't beat the first defender. A throw in forthcoming. Sick. Promises cross. Really vital interception here. And a good take under duress there. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Offside, a tight one. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And threading it forward. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.